Hey, this is Grant with Corporate Radio Reactions. Hi, we're back with The Force Season 2. Alright, let's see what goes on. Ronnie versus James. Now, Ronnie, my man, worked in a funeral home since he was like 7. Happy as hell. Man, that's kind of stuff bringing me down, but I'm a cat can sing and he's happy, so let's check him out against James. Alright, see what's up. James is just bad. Yeah. He's another one. I mean, him and Ray J are bad. I don't know, man. Finals, I'm seeing it. Seeing it. Finals. I think she's digging him. Yeah, James is doing his thing. Hey, all right, James. I didn't know James had rings like that. If you're taking on Soraya or James, you better bring that shit correct as hell. She's staring at him like, let's see what Ronnie got. Well, Ronnie can sing too, boy, but that boy is happy and tall as hell. He's doing his thing. He can sing. I think the red jacket and the blue hat. I'm gonna have to get me one of them blue hats. I don't know, man. Green might be my color. He's getting all up on the audience, all right? James gotta get a different wardrobe though, man. I don't know where he look like his mama cut down the curtains and made a suit out of him. All flooded up, man, all right up his leg. But the cat can sing. Well, they both can sing.
Great choice for you, especially with your voice. You're so cute, and I love your passion. But just a personal opinion.
The happiest mortician I've ever seen.
You don't have to give them dance moves for every single word you're saying, but that's great job. James, you're so good at picking songs for yourself, man. You know what you're doing. I still get surprised during your performances. I still get like, wow, how'd he do that?
Yeah, we seen it in your face, girl.
Did he?
See, I represent truth up here. I'm gonna give it to you. I don't have no time to play. The stakes are high. Ronnie, I would have to respectfully disagree with my sister. I like that you started to get into a groove and started to fight for a seat up there. I think you grew, you know, with the second song.
There you go.
James,
you did.
I want to see you commit. Maybe bend a knee. It may have been a little cliche to get on your knee, but I needed to see more emotion.
Yeah.
To feel the girl that you were singing it to and not have it just be a song.
All right, audience, you've heard what the panel
is. Oh, here we go.
It is up to you. Who do you think deserves a seat on the floor? Please, vote now.
I know, man, James is bad.
I
told you. That dude is wicked bad.
Is it going to be James Graham?
There's a stronger four than the first season. Seats ain't changing quick. They put some heavy hitters up there to begin with.
And the winner of this challenge is James Graham!
Yeah, like I said, man, you ain't whooping that dude's ass quick. I mean, whew. But you gotta listen to the judges, though. You better start getting down on your knee and start singing to the crowd.
Let's go!
Just like that rock dude, man. He told him to stop growling, man. Every song he comes out, you gotta.
Congratulations, James Graham. Your seat is now locked for the night. You are safe and cannot be challenged the rest of the show.
Yeah, there you go. All right. Well, James pulled it off again. Now look, man, there's two powerhouses up there. We both know who they are. And we'll see if they go to the end. All right, you like what we do here? Thumbs up, subscribe. If not, go shit in the bucket because we don't care. Peace.